I said one time, about a couple of years ago, we was out of city here, about 10, 20 kilometers west of here. And it was at noontime, and me and Brent said, you're hungry? I said, yeah, I eat a little bit. And there was a potato soup, cream of potato in the restaurant. It was okay, there was nothing wrong, but not enough of this. Lots of potato, but not too much bacon, so I'm going to do a little bit of extra berry, I think. Okay, buongiorno tutti quanti, Mariano here again. Mariano started to cook something again here today. I tried to make a cream of potato with bacon. Some people say it's a poor soup, it's not. It's a very good soup, a lot of nutrition there, because you got the potato, you got the bacon, you got lots. Now we see what I will use, okay? So I started to get to clean the potato here. Take a little bit of time to the broth. See, I got the broth already here. The broth, I use the broth, chicken broth, and a little bit vegetable. Like remember you see that I use this. So I started to prepare the potato, take a time, you know, like usually. Mariano, take it slow now because I started getting hold. Matter of fact, it's a long time ago I started getting hold. So make it a bit extra. What the hell? If you got left over, I eat tomorrow. I don't. That's why you got a fridge in there for. There you go. Rinse it good. See, I like to cut a small piece because it's easy after to cook, eh? Yeah, because I have to mash anyway after, you know. Oh, I think it turned out good. As long as you put a good stuff on it, the potato itself. Okay. Now, that's for this, enough. We put all the potato here, slowly, we have to boil. Okay, now I want to put a little bit of onion, what I got in here. See? Green onion, a little bit of white onion. I need quite a bit of onion, okay? Doesn't matter, I throw in the machine anyway. But it goes faster when you go in the machine. Couple of green onion, they're nice. I give it a little bit different taste. Yeah. Okay. So, a little bit of parsley here. That's my parsley. I put away, because now it's frozen outside, eh? I put away with a little bit of oil. Take all the leaf nice, wash and dry. And then you put a little bit of olive oil, put it in the jar, and last you for 2-3 weeks, you see? Oh, this is good too. That's a good garlic. See? That's my own garlic. It's nice. I like this. They call it Russian garlic or purple garlic, whatever they call it. It's very, very hard, very, very strong garlic, yeah. That's the best. Yeah. Let's go. Okay. I don't put it too much salt because bacon got quite a bit of salt. You have to remember that, eh? Bacon, yeah, bacon got a lot of salt. See? Oh yeah, look pretty good. It takes time to do the job, you know? Yeah. Okay, now a little bit of oil here. I don't want to burn. And we put in the fire. Yeah, I think that's good enough. Okay. Cook this. Now, bacon. That's it. Capital fine meat bacon. See? Now we use this today, okay? Okay, come out of there. Look at the bacon. That's beautiful. Look. Look at the color. Oh! I can get a bacon better than this. I don't know where we can get it better than this. Yeah. Okay. We throw there. Okay, well, and see. Ah, another two slices. Look at Ling. I never see bacon like this in my life. Okay. Now we fry this. Get another fire here. Pretty soon we have to buy bigger stove here with a lot of more burners, okay? See, salsa comes slowly. Yeah. But you have to cook it slow. Maybe, you know, it's too dry. I put a little bit of drop. There, see? There you go. Oh, yeah. I think it turned out very, very, very good. By the time we put all this stuff in there together, they're now good. Yeah. This one here is just about done. And I have to prepare my washer here. Oh, yeah. I got a little better tools here, though. Yeah. I don't know what they call it in English. I call it smashing. You can do smashing potato, you can make a puree. Puree the potato, you know. You can use a lot and lot of things. That's the best because you don't have to throw in different containers. You just go inside and that's it. It works really, really good. Yeah. Very good machine this one here. See the speed that it's got? You can even see it when they turn the look. It's very, very nice. That wok here is very good. It's very thick, you hold the heater for a long, long time. Boy, it's warm here today. I go open the window a little bit. The weather this year is crazy. You go from one extremity to the other. Sunday morning, I was in the pool. It was minus 13. With the wind, it was minus 20. That's what it's saying on TV. Today is what? I think it's a 10 above. 8 anyway. That's crazy. From one extremity to the other. Yeah? Oh, yeah. Look at nice bacon. Oh, I told you before, look at the fat. There's hardly no fat. Look, lots of bacon here for the soup. Okay, I don't need this no more. Ah, this is pretty good. Yeah, that's the way I want to see it. Look at nice. Look at the. Did you look at bacon? There's not even fat in there. See? That's something. Okay, now we put everything inside here, okay? There, good. Okay. Now I try to mash the potato a little bit, okay? I try with this, okay? There you go. Look a nice color, eh? Look a nice. Okay. That's good. That's good already. Just with the broth. Imagine when we put that stuff in there. Gonna get a really, really good soup today, my friend. Now, we had some of those. Not all, okay? I'm gonna add some because it sound too much, but I wanna see how it look like. Now we put a bit of cream, okay? After what I was looking, I said, that's not whipping cream, well, that's in French. I can read French. So when you look on the side, okay. Now we have to add a little bit at a time, you know, a little bit of cream. Yeah. See? That's coming good. And then we can wait a minute. Let it cook. If it's too thin, we put a little bit more. Yeah, it's good. Yeah. I like a bit, a little bit more cream. Let it boil a little bit. That's all what I want. And then soup is ready, my friend. Yeah. Chardonnay. Alla salute, tutti. Ooh, it's nice, warm here. It's my life. See, we got a special look at my wife, what she gave me today. Oh, fancy soup. I'm happy today to make this soup. I tell you that, very, very happy, yeah. Look at that soup. Oh. Yeah. It look nice too with all that, the color, the vegetable, the bacon. Yeah, sourdough bread. Oh, look at that. Woo! Beautiful. Look. Eee, look at that. It's not nice. Smell good. Smell the bread. Oh, my señoras, I think she want to try it. Okay. Yeah. See that? What's wrong with that? There's nothing wrong with that. Señora, you want to try? A little bit of cheese, it doesn't hurt. It's good, though. He's the first to try. Put it. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I give you food to put a little bit of cheese on it, okay? And then you let me know. Okay?
Yeah.
Try. I want to see what you say. To me, it tastes good. I don't know.
Okay. It's too hot.
Oh, I know it's hot. Take it easy. Good, huh? Flavor.
Wow.
It gives you a lot of bacon. You see, I put it.
Yummy.
Yummy, yeah. A lot of bacon, yeah?
Mm.
Yeah. You want a little piece of this?
It's so tasty.
Look good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Very good. You got to try it,
Sandra. It'll know, you know why?
Yeah.
The one, the restaurant, they don't put as much bacon as I put it here. Mm. Because potatoes cheaper than the bacon.
Boy,
you can eat the whole bowl there, yeah? Okay, you guys, for today, I think it's turned out very dry, especially in the winter. You eat a big bowl of soup like that, a slice of bread, maybe a couple of slices of pancetta or ham or whatever, you know, piece of cheese on top of that, and a glass of wine. You're good for all, for 4 or 5 hours, okay? I guarantee you. Yeah. You're more hungry, huh? Yeah, you know, there's everything there.
Very, very good.
Oh, yes. I never thought it turned out that good. It's better than what I was thinking, yeah?
Wow.
Better than what I expected. Very, very nice, yeah. Ciao a tutti. Ciao, arrivederci to next. I don't know next. I don't know yet. Whatever they tell me, what you guys have to say, what you want me to cook. See you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye a tutti. Thank you, guys. Very, very nice. Okay. Oh, sole mio.